7, Jackson Sagarov goes through for the fourth position. It's number 21 up and racing now, the final four, the 9 and 10 year old boys on 80cc bikes. Over four laps, waiting for Dawson's Yamaha and Honda Australia. Yep, they go now, and through the first turn, looks like Lee Hogan, 242, leading 34, Andrew Figliarini, then back to number 88, Jason Biffin. Followed through there by David Deneve on number 101. Number 24, Ross Mamaludi, leading number 25. Trying to pick up that right hand side now as Lee Hogan comes through to get the bruise in his face, about 30 metres clear of 34, Andrew Figliarini. The 8, Jason Biffin is third. Back to 101, David Deneve, Ralph Mamaludi. Down over their back, their final race of the night. It's been, to me, a very, very well put together. Junior Super Bowl was made across for New Zealand and Pizza Hut here at the Lumbee City Speedway tonight. Still Lee Hogan, 242. Still Andrew Figs, number 34, back there in second place. Mm-hmm. 88, back in third place, Jason Biffin. So Lee Hogan doing very well at the moment. The bikes, down a gear, makes the jump over the double. In place, Jason Biffin, then back to David Geneve on New Suzuki. There's a Ralph Mamaludi, number 24, as we see our race leader go through once again, Lee Hogan. He's five back in five, in the fifth place, ahead of 244.
There's Ralph.
9-10-year-old. Final for Dawson Yamaha and Honda Australia. All up event. Two and Lavelle, two to go. Christian Fuchs, 113, head of 180, Grant Robbins. And to a young lady rider in Tracy Stevenson on 121. Closing up on him, David Deneve on 101. Lee Hogan really got the Yamaha hooked up here tonight. Andrew Figliarini still in second place. Jason Biffin, 101, David Deneve, then followed through by Ralph Mamaludi. 244. Amy Scrum, right behind Ralph Mamaludi. On the way straight they go again, but the race leader has long gone over the far side of the circuit. Uh-huh. 25, Tristan back. It's in 213, going through. Race leader, Lee Hogan. Back over the Bunnings Tornado Tunnel now and up the short center straight away. Starting straight away, I should say. The right-hander he goes now. He is very, very well clear at the moment. Would be the best part of 200 metres out in front. Exiting jump to overlap young Tracy Stevenson on bike number 121.